llamado. Vino 550 million guns below the age of 25. It is their future, their prospect, their skill set, which is at stake. Everything we do today has to be for them. And that's a big challenge. They are smart. They need me sometimes. Tools that I use are of no value. So I always tell them kids, don't listen to your parents, they are no good. Don't listen to your teachers, they are not good. Because your world is so very different. Learning models have changed. So you don't need teacher to create content and deliver content. You need teacher to be a mentor. Content is already on the net. You can get it wherever you want. But you need teacher to pat you on the back and say, boy, don't worry, I'm there. Just like our guru. Never really conducted classes, but you knew he'd hide it somewhere. When you need him, he might say and smile at you. And that's good enough. Internet and web is the biggest invention, according to me, after the invention of language. It is connecting all of us in a way language connected 15,000 years. It is changing everything. It is changing our culture, it is changing our education, health delivery services, governance, you name it. I don't think we quite understand it. We think it is a bunch of electronics and, you know, all that. I give many people example of my own family. My wife and I live in Chicago and Delhi. Son lives in San Francisco, daughter lives somewhere else, now she's in London. We are a virtual family. We meet 5 days a year, but we are very close. I speak to my children every day, 365 days. It was unthinkable 20 years ago to have that kind of relationship. Web is having profound impact on our work, on our families, the way we socialize, the way we learn, the way we find information. Before coming here, I had to Google Snoopy. And I Googled Snoopy and just have to know a little better and, you know, figure this out. So now when I go to meet anybody, I Google them. And I know the person I'm going to meet. It was not possible a few years ago.
Yes.
Web is not about electronics. People don't realize email is not about faster postcard. It is about a whole different way of sending messages. SMS, Twitter, Facebook, all of these are tools we know very little about today. But believe me, it is changing us and our lives. Education is going to be very different very soon. The university of 2050 is not going to look like the university of today. Teacher of tomorrow is going to be very different from teacher of today. I have my entire health information on my cell phone. My EKG, my medication, my doctors, my pharmacy, my hospitals, everything that I need to know.